I myself am Ratnam Bhushan. Welcome to the program The Great People and the Great Nation. Good morning, Honorable Prime Minister Ji. This is the program for you and for the people of our nation. It will cover your per day efforts for the betterment of the nation and suggestion for you so that we can make this country more glorious in the whole world. Before starting the program, I would like to read the preamble of our constitution. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of individual and the unity and integrity of the nation in our Constituent Assembly this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this constitution. So the most important fact of today's are Sankat mein Spain. Spain pehle se hi pehli gambhir aarthik sankat se jooj rahe Spain ke samne sadi ka sabse bada rajnitik sankat khada ho gaya hai. Spain ke uttar purvi rajya Catalonia ने अपनी आज़ादी के लिए जन्म संग्रह कराया, जिसके बाद उसने आज़ादी की घोषणा कर दी. इसके कुछ देर बाद ही स्पेन के प्रधानमंत्री मारियानो रजेव ने कैटिलोनिया की संसद भंग करके वहां के राष्ट्रपति और अलगाववादी नेता कार्लस पुइग दे मोत और उनके प्रशासन को बर्खास्त कर दिया. आने वाले 21 दिसंबर को स्पेन की सरकार वहाँ चुनाव कराएगी, जिसके बाद कैटिलोनिया का भविष्य तय होने की उम्मीद है. दरअसल कैटिलोनिया काफ़ी समय से स्पेन से ज़्यादा धन और वित्तीय आज़ादी की मांग करता रहा है. इसके पीछे वजह यह है कि स्पेन में सबसे ज़्यादा कमाई वाला हिस्सा यही है जो हर साल 12 अरब डॉलर टैक्स में देता है. देश का 25% निर्यात भी यहीं से होता है, जिसके चलते पूरे देश में GDP में इसकी हैसियत 20% की बनती है. कैटिलोनिया से स्पेन को कुछ मिलता है, उसका एक बड़ा हिस्सा वह 120 लाख करोड़ डॉलर के कर्ज का अपना बोझ कम करने में लगाता है. सो द नेक्स्ट मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट फैक्ट ऑफ टुडे इज आर वीमेन अकाउंट फॉर लेस देन 28% ऑफ द टोटल जजेज इन द कंट्री. ओनली वन अमंग 25 जजेज इन SC इज अ वीमेन. वीमेन आर ब्रेकिंग ग्लास सेलिंग्स टू बिकम फाइटर पायलट्स, बट जुडिशरी रिमेन्स मेल बेस्ड विथ वीमेन कंप्राइजिंग लेस देन 28% of the current strength of 17,160 judges across all over courts, SC and the Supreme Court. Information gathered by the Law Ministry paints a dismissal picture on the number of women judges with the subordinate courts. According for 28% of the strength of the 16,443 judges, the large number of subordinate judges, judicial officers raises to the overall percentage, which is lower in high courts. There are 4,704 women judges in the subordinate courts. The next, last and most important, India is spreading message of the peace across world. Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Sunday referred to India as a messenger of the peace to his Mann Ki Baat radio address, highlighting India's contributions towards the global peace, unity and harmony through UN peacekeeping mission across the world. The PM said India was the third highest contributor to the UN peacekeeping mission, with 7,000 security personnel deployed across the globe. Urging the country to participate in the Run for Unity on October 31st, matlab kal hi, celebrate the birth anniversary of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Sunday Patel had laid the foundation stone of modern unified India. The PM, who called Patel a great son of Mother India, from who the country had a lot to learn, said he especially lay not only the being able to put from his revolutionary idea, but also in the devising practical solution to complicated problems. Translating thought into reality was his forte, the PM said, Mann Ki Baat in address. So, you know, Sardar Patel, no doubt, he played a major role for the unification, for the succession issue, instrument of success, and he played a major role in all the satyagraha of Indian national movement from Kheda Satyagraha to till Bardoli Satyagraha, and all everywhere he played a major role. So definitely we should participate in the Run for Unity, and we should give this message to all the country that yes, really we can give a great tribute to this great person, Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel. Before ending the program, I would like to read the preamble of, I would like to read the fundamental duties of our constitution. According to Article 51, it shall be the duty of every citizen of India to abide by the constitution, respect its ideal and institution, the national flag and national anthem, to cherish and follow the noble ideal that inspired the national struggle for freedom, to uphold and protect the sovereignty, unity and integrity of India, to defend the country, render national service when called upon to do so, to promote harmony and the spirit of common brotherhood amongst all the people of India, transacting religious, linguistic and regional or sectional diversity, to renounce practices derogatory to the dignity of women, to value, preserve the rich heritage of the country's composite culture, to protect and improve the natural environment including forests, lakes, rivers and wildlife, to have compassion for the living creature, to develop scientific temper, humanism and the spirit of inquiry and reform, to safeguard public property and to observe balance, to strive towards excellence in all sphere of individual and collective activities so that the nation constantly rises to higher level of endeavor and achievement, to provide opportunity for education to each child or ward between the age of 6 and 14 years. This duty is added by the 36th Constitutional Amendment Act 2002. I would like to request to Honorable Prime Minister Ji that preamble, directive principle of state policy, fundamental rights and fundamental duties must be displayed on each and every public school, places like a school, college, university, bus stations, railway stations, metro stations, in each and every public space, that it should be displayed. The people should know. I'm not telling to learn, but at least the people should know about what is our preamble. So thank you very much. Wish you all the best. I would like to say, please like, subscribe and share, because these all are very important for all of us. Thank you very much. All the best. God bless India. Jai Hind.